Hey guys, welcome. Today is all about Tabata torture, total body. You know, I get a lot of questions about, okay, what are your favorite exercise? What's the best workout you can do? What's the best workout in a little time? I have a lot of them. This one today is probably one of the best, simplest, most basic. All you need is a light set of dumbbells, or like if you want water bottles, I recommend between 5 and 12 pounds. Today I'm working with 12 pounders. Start wherever you want to start. And I'm going to show you the workout, Tabata, which basically means all out high intensity for 20 seconds, followed by 10 seconds of recovery, 20 seconds all out again for a total of 8 rounds, which is 4 minutes. Now we are doing a slight variation of that today. We are going to do 2 rounds of Tabata, so 2 rounds of 4 minutes, and instead of doing one exercise, we're going to rotate between 2 exercises. And follow me. The exercises are star jumps. So you're literally 20 seconds on. You're just going to star jump. So this is the advanced version is up here. Up, get as high as you can, like a cheerleader. You are a star. And to modify that, you can just reach up the intensity by going faster. Then 10 seconds recovery when that 20 seconds is up, and basically enough time to grab your dumbbells, get into position, and 20 seconds. You want to hold your core tight. If you're looking in a mirror, it should look like your weights are coming directly in front of your nose. Really exaggerate those arm strokes, nice tight core. 20 seconds like that. Down and repeat that 4 more times. So it's a total of 8 rounds of 20 second intervals. Have a drink, recover, and then come back to it for 1 more full round. And that's it.